children, how are you? Hope you all are keeping fine. Welcome to the computer class with new thoughts and excitement. Today we will be starting new topic for the second semester. Kindly take out your computer book and open chapter 4, that is keyboard, a special keys. Dear children, as you know that keyboard is an important part of a computer and it is an input device. It has got many buttons and those buttons are called keys. These keys are used to type letters, numbers and symbols. All of you open page number 34 and look at the picture of a keyboard. You can see there alphabet keys. Alphabets from A to Z are written, but they are not in the alphabetical order. Alphabet keys, how many alphabets are there, children? Yes, there are 26 in number. And all these alphabets, we use it to type letters, words and sentences. Suppose we want to write some words like apple, or we want to write our name, or we want to write some sentences, we will use these letters. So the use of alphabet keys are to type letters, words and sentences. Now next, children, all of you look at page number 35. Number keys. Number keys are 10 in numbers. They are from 0 to 9. You can find number keys above the alphabet keys and also on the right side of the keyboard. That is called numeric keypad. And dear children, can you tell me what is the use of number keys? Yes, with the number keys, we can type our age, roll number, house number, etc. Means we can, if we want to type any numbers, we can use this number keys. Now, next we will study about special keys. All of you look at your book, children. See, these are called, these different symbols are there. They are called special keys. And there are some more keys on the keyboard which are also known as special keys, like space bar key. Do you know, children, the space bar key is the longest key on the keyboard. And what is it used for? It is used to give spaces between the text. For example, let us type a sentence. My name is Kabir. So, while writing this sentence, we have to give some space between the words. So, which key we will use? We will use space bar key. And it is the, remember children, it is the longest key in the keyboard. Now, take out page number 36. Here we will know about caps lock key. What is the use of caps lock key? Caps lock key is used to type letters in capitals. For that, what we have to do? We have to press the caps lock key once. The caps lock light will turn on. Press the caps lock key again. The caps lock light will turn off. Type the sentences again and see the difference. What happens? When we press the caps lock light on, that time if we type any letters or words, those will be written in capital letters. But when we turn off the caps lock light and write something, that will be written in small letters. Next, we will know about enter key. How many enter key are there, children, do you know? There are two enter key. enter key. What is the use of enter key? It is used to bring the cursor to the next line on the monitor. Suppose we have finished typing one sentences and we want to go to another line, next line. So we have to press enter key. Now next is arrow keys. Can you tell me, children, how many arrow keys are there? Yes, there are 4 arrow keys that helps to move the cursor on the screen. They are up arrow key, down arrow key, left arrow key and right arrow key. See, these are the up arrow key, down arrow key, left arrow key and right arrow key. Up arrow key is used to move the cursor up. Down arrow key is used to move the cursor down. Left arrow key is used to move the cursor to the left. And right arrow key is used to move the cursor to the right. Next, we will study about backspace key. Children, the use of backspace key is to erase the letters to the left side of the cursor. Suppose if we have written some words and we have made mistake. So when we press the backspace key, it will start erasing the letters from the left side of the cursor. Next is delete key. The use of delete key is also to erase the letters, but it will start erasing it to the right side of the cursor. Just now we studied that backspace key is also used to erase. Similarly, delete key is also used to erase the letter. But backspace key will erase the letters to the left side and delete key will erase the letters to the right side. Now next is punctuation keys. Look at your book, children, in page number 37. These all symbols are known as punctuation keys, like full stop, comma, question mark, exclamation mark, etc. Next, combination key. A key that is used in combination with another key for doing a particular operation is called the combination key. For example, shift, alt and control. ALT is known as alt and CTRL is known as control. The shift key, let us know what is the use of shift key. Shift key is used to type special symbols and punctuation marks present on the upper part of the keys. Suppose we want to type punctuation mark or some special symbols, we have to press the shift key and then those special keys. Now take out page number 38. Control key. What is the use of control key? Control key is marked as CTRL and it is used in combination with other keys to perform certain action. For example, if we press control plus home, what will happen? It will move the cursor to the top of a document. So if we press control plus end, it will move the cursor to the end of the document. Next is alt key. Alt plus F4. What will happen? It will close the program. Suppose we want to close any program, we can press alt plus F4. And if we press control plus alt plus del, it will shut down a computer. So these are the combination key we have learnt. I hope, children, you all have understood this lesson and enjoyed it. You all have computer at home. Practice this in your computer. Use the keyboard and type something and see what happens. Use all these keys given in your book in this chapter. You will see what will happen and you will understand the lesson. So, meet you in the next class. Till then, bye and thank you.